today it happened. Google Stadia is closing. As a goodbye present, they activate Bluetooth. Here I show you, step by step, how it works. First, open a Chrome or Edge browser and go to the following address. Click on Switch to Bluetooth mode. Click again on Start in the Switch to Bluetooth mode window. Now follow all the steps shown on the website. You can also see the steps here in the video. Now Bluetooth is activated and can be used. Goodbye, Stadia.